In this video, I will show you how to install Steam on Arch Linux and play Windows games directly on Linux using Proton. Proton is a magical tool developed by Valve that uses Wine and other additional components that enable you to play certain Windows exclusive games on your Linux computer. With that being said, let's begin setting up Steam on the Linux system. For demonstration purposes, I will be using Arch Linux. First and foremost, if you have an NVIDIA graphic card, ensure that you have installed proprietary graphic card drivers on your system, as this could be extremely useful while gaming. To install Steam on Arch, you have to enable multi-lib repositories. Run this command to edit the Pacman configuration file and look for multi-lib and uncomment these two lines. Once it's done, save the changes by pressing Ctrl plus O and Ctrl plus X to exit. Now run the command to update the package database and upgrade the packages to the latest version. Next, run this command to install Steam. After executing this command, you will be prompted to install Vulkan drivers. I'm going to choose option 2, lib32 NVIDIA-utils is the NVIDIA provider for the Vulkan driver. Press the Enter key to install. That's it, Steam runtime has been installed. Now go ahead, open the app launcher, search for Steam and launch it. Now this will update and set up Steam on your machine. Once done, log in with your Steam account. Let me go to my collections and I'm going to select the Windows exclusive games and you will notice there's no install button. Now this is where Proton comes into the picture, enabling a translation layer to play Windows games on Linux. To enable it, click on the Steam button from the top right and choose Settings, then select Compatibility. Enable Steam Play for all other titles and restart the Steam. Now again, go to the compatibility settings where you set Proton to run other titles. It uses Proton Experimental by default and you don't have to change it in many cases. Now once you're done with the compatibility settings, all you have to do is to download the game as usual and launch it from Steam. I'm going back to the collection and now I can play Mortal Kombat, an exclusive Windows game on Linux machine. The gameplay is very smooth and I had no issues. I also played Asphalt 9 Legends with minimal frame drops and the gameplay was fantastic. To check which games work with Protons, you can head over to this website that compiles data on Windows games and how they run on Linux using Proton. Linux gamers rate games accordingly and even share details on how to get Windows games work using launch parameters and other tools. There are times when the games cannot be played as intended. Now this can be fixed through the launch parameters. Right-click on the game. Choose Properties and pass the Launch Options. Now Steam provides a basic commands that can be used and others can be found on ProtonDB to help make a Windows game work as well as it can. And that's pretty much it. This is how you can install Steam on Linux and play Windows games using Proton. Check the description for more valuable information. Thanks for watching. This has been KSK Ryo. I will see you in the next one.